Did Miani send you something?
She dreamed you are in trouble.
It is worse than she knows. But come, we cannot speak here.
Got him lined up.
Hey, what?
You will pay, corpse!
I am tricking him.
I knew you would come. As I lay feverish, I dreamed of an eagle soaring high above my cage.
The soldiers were bold to arrest you, Neb.
Their dreams needled them like scorpion stings. But I am more fearful for Miani, her brother Tapti. He stole my sacred dream scrolls.
Why would he do this?
I know not. But last night, I dreamed of him feasting on ears of corn, scavenging in the dust with wild dogs.
An ill omen. Where did he take the papyrus?
He and me and he grew up on a farm east of Thebes. When I took her as my apprentice, he withdrew to the cellar under the house.
Return to Miane. I will find her brother and your texts. Miane's brother will have the truth of this. Cellar Tapti retreats to. I might still find him. A bandit raid. At least the farmers fought back. Killed defending the farm.
Hey!
Tapti. The gods punished him. But just for stealing the book. Is there more to this? There's nothing here. The bandits must have taken it. An unhealthy obsession with his sister. But he hid Bessa's scroll under the table. Tapti loved his sister too much. But the dream texts, perhaps the bandits took them to sell.
The eagle returns.
With your scrolls, Bessa.
My brother. He's dead, isn't he? I bent my face to the ground, heard his voice under the endless sands. Betrayal. Betrayal. Thank you, eagle. I do not know if this was the curse or fate, but he was my only family.
I am sorry, Miane. But whatever he did, he loved you deeply.
The curse. It comes for those whose conscience weighs heavily upon the Miani. They dream of reed boats drifting from the shore.
Keep safe, Bessa. Miane, these are dangerous times.
Your journey is not yet done. Return to me when your living feet have walked where none should.
My brother's letters. I did not know he felt so strongly.
Your loss is great, Miane.
You have come to consult with the Master of Secret Things? I will tell you what I have seen as I slumber.
Some awesome soup!
Oh yes, get ahead.
Someone has dared to steal from Amun.
I cannot fathom it, but statues of the Theban Triad were taken from the temple. Offerings from those terrified by the curse.
Desecration is rife in this ancient city. Perhaps I can offer Amun my blade, priestess.
And who are you that would do his work?
Baek of Siwa.
A savior from the Oasis? Then Amun, sharpen your sword, Baek of Siwa. Again, if you have news of the stolen idols, the black market merchants are my next port of call.
Climbed down here at night while the temple slept. A broken ladder. A clumsy thief indeed. Did it fall from above? Offerings. Simple statues. Hardly worth much at the market. So why steal them and risk the Hidden One's wrath?
What?
Get it.
more blood. Seems you cannot escape the wrath of the Hidden One. He cannot have gone far.
Oh! Help me! Please, someone! Anyone! My leg! I can't feel my leg!
More will be broken if you do not explain the stolen idols.
I am bleeding to death and you threaten me! What kind of monster are you?
Speak, and I might find a priest to aid you.
Might? Might? The blackness is claiming me! Anubis grips my throat!
Speak!
Alright, alright! A black-robed man! I meet him in the rich quarter for payment when I have idols to sell.
And you return to the temple because...
More idols! But none to take, and then... A goose, it flew at me, knocked me from the ladder!
Punishment from the great cackler, Amun.
No! You are trying to frighten me! But I've told you everything! Now get me some help! Get help! You promised! You said!
When the idols are safe, perhaps. Best not to draw attention here. Drowned son, the mother consumed by fire. This is not about profit, but heresy.
Not a deal.
You know what this curse has cost thieves? Cost me.
No one home when sitting it!
Eclipse the moon. Spirit in the blood of the Apis.
Not a deal. So
meat, fresh meat, the best beef in Thebes. Slaughtered just this morning at the temple, freshest in the city. I still have the liver of this magnificent beast. Only the best cuts for the best tables.
Slick with blood and... Oh, the stench is unbearable. mother with your fire.
Some awesome soup.
Blackened and burned, but still recognizable as the Great Mother.
Amun preserve me.
Thank you, Nil.
Sight. The priestess will want the offerings returned. Drown the father with your blood.
Bloodmongers, soul-sucking hope peddlers. They are a plague on Thebes.
That's as may be, but I found the thief and the offerings. He was stealing them for a follower of Akhenaten.
The heretic pharaoh? Are the perpetrators dead?
A follower, yes. The thief fell when he escaped the temple. You can find him in the grounds.
This sickness infects all it touches. But thank you, Bayek of Siwa. May radiance ignite your darkness. Go with the Hidden One's blessing.
Semba Al.
The asp eats himself scale by scale. The scarab drowns in sand.
What might interest you today? My gratitude. Yes, all right. Fair enough. Deal. Yes, all right. Deal. Fair enough. Deal. Yes, all right. Fair enough. Deal. Fair enough. Yes, all right. Deal. Fair enough. Fair enough.
Save Kurt.